Hello everyone, I welcome you all in this new video. Today, I am going to discuss about St. Laurent face mask reviews of the United States. In this video, you will get to know whether this website is a legit or a scam. So, stay tuned with me. By the end of the video, you will definitely get an answer. This is not our website. If we have never ordered anything from this website before, then this unbiased review will help you in deciding the answer to this question, should I buy from it or not. If you have ever experienced any fraud over this website, then watch this video till the end and I will show you the way to get your money back. Now let's move on further and check what this website is offering to the customers. Fine Art America deals with art products, but today we will discuss specifically about the St. Laurent face mask. By looking at this image, it seems like the face masks are really creative and innovative. It seems like each tells a story of its own. And it also has its own design and style. They have also given different names for each mask. And they have also mentioned the price. So you can check it by visiting to their official website. Now we'll check the other details of this website. If you want to know their mode of payment, they haven't mentioned it here specifically, but if you go to the checkout zone, you will find it there. So you can pay through PayPal. Next, we'll check their shipping policy. So for that, you have to go to the FAQ section. So here they have mentioned it under the when will my order ship. So they have mentioned here that the products require 2 to 8 business days to print and manufacture before shipping. Now I will discuss about the legitimacy checkpoints on the basis of which you can judge whether this website is a legit or a scam. But before going further, I'd request you all to like this video, share the video and hit the bell icon to subscribe to our channel, as it will boost our spirit to bring more informative videos in the future. This website is protected by HTTPS protocol, which means the payment gateway is totally safe and secure. And we have also checked the domain information. The domain has been registered on 31st March 2006 and will expire on 31st March 2021, which makes this a quite old website. Next, we'll check the About Us page section. So they have an About Us page section and they have given details about their company. It says here that it is an independent company for independent artists. Next, we'll check the contact us details. So for that, you have to go to the FAQ section. And here it hasn't mentioned that their corporate headquarters are in Santa Monica, California. And if you want to know the contact number, you have to go to the return policy page section. They have given it here, so you can check it. Also, this website has social media presence over Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest, and YouTube. Next, we'll check their return policy. So it has been mentioned here that you can return the item within 30 days of the order date. And about the refund, as soon as the product arrives, they will issue a full refund for the entire purchase price. Now we'll talk about the reviews of this website. So we have found few reviews in a trusted website named Trustpilot with a 3.9 rating. One customer has said that they have avoided canceling her product and issuing a refund. Another one has said that her experience was horrible and the picture that showed up was blurry. Another positive review says that it is better than the advertising. The graphics were dazzling and the masks were high quality and durable. Another one has said that they give fast service and great picture. And if you want to know about their content quality, the content is totally plagiarized. So, after going through the above discussion and the points, it can be said that this website is a legit website. It is quite old. It also has reviews and social media presence. But still, we ask you to do your own research before buying from it. You can get your money back by checking our link in the description area. Do comment your thought on this video. We read all your comments over every video, so please keep commenting. Like this video, share the video, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to our channel today. Be informed, be safe.